Welcome to Cyberworldyt. Like and subscribe if you are new here for amazing cybersecurity and ethical hacking related content. Have you ever wondered how hackers hack bank accounts? If yes, then you found the right video. Today, we're going to unlock the secrets behind their sinister techniques. But let's be clear, this isn't a how-to guide for illegal activities. Misuse of this knowledge can land you in serious legal trouble. Instead, we're sharing this information to help you understand and protect yourself from these digital threats. So, with the aim of increasing awareness and security, let's delve into the methods hackers use. Hackers use a variety of sophisticated techniques to gain access to your bank accounts. The methods they employ are diverse, ingenious, and unfortunately, quite effective if you're not on guard. Let's walk through some of the most common tactics. First up, we have phishing. This is a con game where the hacker, posing as a trustworthy entity, sends you an email or a message, luring you into revealing your personal banking details. They create an illusion so convincing, it's like looking at your bank's website in the mirror. But beneath the surface, it's a trap. Next in line is vishing, which is essentially phishing with a voice. Here, the scammer gives you a ring, pretending to be from your bank, asking for sensitive information. They might create a sense of urgency or panic, like a suspicious transaction that requires your immediate attention. The goal? To trick you into spilling your banking secrets. Then there's malware. This is a malicious software that hackers sneak onto your computer or mobile device. It's like a silent pickpocket, quietly sifting through your digital pockets to steal your personal information, sometimes even without you doing anything at all. Lastly, we have card skimming. Imagine you're at an ATM or paying at a restaurant. Unbeknownst to you, a tiny device installed by the hacker is quietly recording your card details. It's a high-tech betrayal happening right under your nose during a perfectly normal transaction. Now you might think, this is scary. How do I even begin to protect myself from all these threats? Well, the first step is knowing what you're up against. Awareness is your first line of defense. Remember, these hackers can only succeed when their targets are uninformed or careless. Now that you know how hackers operate, let's talk about how you can protect yourself from such threats. Prevention is better than cure, especially when it comes to cybersecurity. In the realm of potential bank account hacks and scams, the best defense is a good offense, and that involves smart, proactive steps to protect your financial health. Let's start with being wary of unsolicited communication. Hackers often pose as reputable organizations or even friends and family, trying to trick you into revealing sensitive information. Be skeptical of any email, message, or phone call that asks for your personal or banking details. Remember, your bank will never ask for these details through such channels. Always verify the source before responding to such requests. Next, ensure your devices are fortified with the latest security updates. These updates often include fixes for known vulnerabilities that hackers could exploit. So, whether it's your smartphone, tablet, or laptop, keep them updated to create a strong digital fortress. On to passwords. They are like the keys to your digital kingdom, and thus must be strong and unique. Avoid using simple passwords or those that include personal information like your birth date or name. Change your passwords regularly, and consider using a password manager to handle the complexity. Another layer of defense is two-factor authentication. This adds an additional step to your login process, typically involving a code sent to your mobile device. It's like having a secondary lock on your door, making it harder for hackers to break in, even if they somehow crack your password. Lastly, keep a close eye on your bank statements. Regularly review your transactions and look out for any suspicious activity. Early detection can help minimize damage and improve the chances of recovering your funds. However, despite our best efforts, sometimes the unthinkable happens. Let's discuss what to do if you suspect you've been scammed. In case you find yourself a victim of a scam or fraud, don't panic. The first step to take is to reach out to your bank, inform them about the suspicious activity, and request them to freeze your account if necessary. This can prevent further unauthorized transactions from taking place. The next step is to report the incident. Get in touch with your local law enforcement and provide them with all the necessary details. They can guide you on the next steps and work towards catching those responsible. Lastly, it's crucial to change your passwords. This applies not only to your banking accounts, but also to your email accounts, as these often serve as recovery options. Opting for strong, unique passwords that you change regularly can add an extra layer of security. Remember, swift action can help mitigate the damage. In the face of fraud, time is of the essence, so act quickly and decisively. That brings us to the end of our discussion today. We have traversed the murky waters of bank account hacking, exploring how ill-intentioned individuals use methods like phishing, vishing, malware, and card skimming to gain unauthorized access. We've also delved into the ways we can safeguard ourselves from these cyber threats. Remember, the onus is on us to be cautious and proactive. Be wary of unsolicited communication that asks for your personal details. Ensure your devices are always updated with the latest security patches, and make a habit of using strong, unique passwords. Regularly monitor your bank statements and enable two-factor authentication for an added layer of protection. In the unfortunate event of falling prey to such scams, don't hesitate to act. Contact your bank, report the incident to law enforcement, and change your passwords immediately. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to Cyber World YT. Stay safe.